to know what's going on Wall Street? Ask Shearson Hamill.